Day after the emotional unveiling of their new home, the Marshall family, fresh off their Florida vacation, gathered to thank all the people who changed their lives.
The bus moved, and probably if you had pinched me, I wouldn't have felt it, because it wasn't real. It was so amazing.
For all the excitement of getting a new home, the Marshalls say they slept soundly back in New Hampshire, exhausted from a Walt Disney World visit the show provided.
For the whole family to be able to be together in the same place, watching fireworks at Disney, that's special.
It was so wonderful. There were ups, there were downs, but it was an experience that we haven't had the opportunity to have.
The gifts kept on coming for the Marshalls, new bikes and ski passes to New Hampshire resorts, but perhaps the most stunning of all, a huge poster put together by kids in Lyme. Very softly, Mom Elena Marshall whispered that the artwork was so beautiful. Photos also now show the moment when the Marshalls got a chance to meet actor Patrick Dempsey. Daughter Olivia now has a picture of him placed next to her new bed.
I saw that. Sweet dreams tonight.
But for everything they received, the family says they wish they could have chipped in with the project. Son Beau Marshall said he hoped the outpouring of generosity would inspire others.
You tell one or two people about it, and hopefully, you know, they'll do the same thing, and eventually it, you know, spreads throughout the world.